Hello, and welcome back to part 5, maybe, of part our something. Army of 2 playthrough.
Part insert number here. There we go.
So, this is a new recording session, new day. We said we were going to take a break at the end of the last one, but instead we went out for tea, and we had some drinks, and by the time we got home, it was too late to play any games. So, we'll see if we can finish this up today. Hopefully I've got enough for... Why did I go into primary weapon?
Because you're
trying
idiot.
To buy the best sniper.
I think I've got enough for anything, so...
Yeah, we haven't bought anything in a while, I don't think. Wow, you can't upgrade it all apart from to increase its aggro. Well, I'm not about that. Do we get... Why do we go into masks? I'm all over the place today, guys. I probably should have had a look at the secondaries, but I don't know too much at the moment. After this mission.
Yeah, nothing.
Why don't we have any achievements? I'm pretty sure that we weren't connected to Xbox Live when we did that.
Yeah, but I remember getting, like, those achievements.
But if we haven't loaded it up while connected to Xbox Live, it won't have picked up that we've
I remember them pinging.
At the top of the stairs, you'll get a good vantage point.
Yeah, they would have popped,
Hey Alice, what's been going
this
on back
is connected
home?
To Xbox Live, so it's checked our game score and checked which achievements we've got. It can't check what's been
got offline. That's money in our pockets, babe. You better hope it passes. Over and out.
There he is! I don't understand still, but... I'm probably an idiot.
Yeah. Trying to aim for those headshots with the PKR. It's not the most accurate weapon, believe it or not.
Stop.
Here come the good guys, which is us. I think they make us like we're killing some good people here, and then we're like, oh fuck.
Yeah.
We're pretty much set up.
Rio, Salem, you better get ready to shoot.
Yeah, I'm pretty
sure. Aim for the center of the bridge. Over and out.
Do you see the target?
Yeah.
Okay, and go. 3, 2, 1.
Mission accomplished.
Now let's get the hell out of here.
Rio, Salem, get the hell out of there. Over.
Hopefully we can get through this whole recording.
Yeah, it's been noisy in the game, so I'm not sure whether we'd be able to record.
This guy.
Over.
One last mission, huh? Great.
Oh,
fuck
what?
Free man.
You could've said no. Fuck you.
I think I got him.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, fuck yeah. That's some skills to pay the bills.
Hovercraft. Yeah. I love this.
Guys, you're not gonna believe this,
as
but
always,
there's a contract out on
driving.
You too. You're wanted for murder.
Say what? We didn't kill nobody. Well, actually, we... killed
yeah,
a lot of people.
Yeah, you super
wow,
did.
It's a huge bounty. This must be some kind of mistake. Well, let me look into it. Over and out.
Murder?
No,
this is bad,
super
man.
Set up.
Real bad.
Stay still.
Where are you moving from? What the hell are they doing here? Why the fuck are they shooting at us?
I don't know. We just moved their bridge. Maybe they're a little pissed.
The AP is reporting Senator Richard Whitehorse killed by Korean terrorists while crossing a bridge over
not
the Lijiang River.
What? There oh,
shit. This was in the you set us up for this shit, Alan?
You knew I didn't, but somebody did. Yeah. I'm gonna find out who it was. Over and out.
This is starting to smell real.
You know what's the pain, man?
Get us. Oh, got it eventually.
Like in the Panama Canal.
Yeah.
We need to figure out how to get it open.
I like my game score, but I don't really work that hard for it.
Okay, guys, here's how the lock works. Head up top and open the floodgate. Then drive the hovercraft inside the chamber. Once the floodgate is closed, you can fill the lock with water. Once it's full, open the second floodgate and you're out. You got all that?
Oh, yeah. We're way ahead.
Totally! Done this a million times!
There's so many people blind.
Yeah, they're all just blind. None of them bloody killing me.
Play the heavy.
Yeah. Didn't even kill the guy. If all I can see is how come he doesn't die? Fucking rude. Sprint.
Yeah.
Oh. Salem Tamari, this is really random, but I just found some plans for a nuclear missile silo.
Not bad. The DOD will pay for that. I'll transfer a bonus into your account. Over.
What are these like people show up for that?
Oops.
chamber. Hurry.
So we found out from watching the recordings over, it didn't look like most of the time when it said it was dropping frames, it actually dropped frames. So we look like idiots. But then again, we always look like idiots, so yeah. Not that big of a deal. I'm pretty sure that this hovercraft stays damaged.
Really?
I fucking hope not, but it certainly looks like it.
I think we just
fucking smoking.
Quite see it.
Oh man, you weren't checking it out?
No.
Oh. Put all that work into the squads for nothing.
Oh, now I see it. Oh, look at that booty shake.
I believe we need to blow up a helicopter here. Over there? Ah, oh, fuck, you go get it. I won't be bothered. I'll stay here and then maybe if they spawn some units, we'll get them from both sides. Or we'll both die.
Yeah.
That's a possibility too.
More likely possibility.
Yeah, it's a good chance and we're good at games, so that's definitely gonna happen. See you in the grave.
See, that's like two droplets of water and it filled up the dam.
Yeah, but they were big droplets.
Okay guys, water level's raised. Now you need to open the other set of doors.
It's over near here.
Yeah, I can't take out this helicopter. It doesn't have to work.
Didn't look like it could.
Yeah, you need rocket launchers for that one, I think. I don't think this is good. Shit. Only the rocket launcher does anything. So we need to make sure that we have the rocket launcher on the next difficulty.
I thought they were all dead.
Why did this guy not get me? I was right next to him. Right in front of him.
He's supposed to leave now.
And fucking punched him.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Guys, open those doors! Explode
here or some shit.
Everything's the best rapper in the Wu-Tang Clan.
Oh, yeah.
We just got set up to kill a U.S. senator. Our careers are over, and we're in a life-death situation. Why are you asking me this shit right now?
A lot of people say it's the RZA, but I kinda like Ghostface Killah. And so, actually, I don't think I ever heard the You God album. Did you hear that?
Uh-oh, I was about to leave.
Shut up with this stupid bullshit and let me think.
I'm sure I
get it. We're both under a lot of pressure. You cope your way, I talk your way.
If you don't shut the hell up, you'll get your whole fucking put up.
Okay, there's a village up the river. Hide out there while I find a way to get you out of this mess.
Yeah,
see you peeking around that corner.
The next level's rough. Do you remember the next level?
I remember driving around like a drowned city in a hovercraft.
Military would
pass. Yeah, and they knew we knew about Clyde. So they just figured they'd kill two birds with one stone.
Typical SSC. Fucking cheap bastards.
Yeah, I don't know whether cheap bastards is.
I think Dalton and Stockwell set us up.
Stockwell
maybe, but Dalton? He loves you guys. Why would he do
and again,
that?
I guess
when we were on the aircraft carrier, we found out that Clyde has been leaking troop positions to our enemies. We think it's a plot to make the army look bad so SSC gets more jobs. Over.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
We weren't sure we could trust you.
You didn't know if you could trust me after all we've been through? Fuck you.
To be fair, it's been that much. Haven't we, like, been through exactly the same thing with,
Step jump, Salem.
SSC? Like, we've only worked with her through
I feel
SSC.
Like we spent more time with Clyde.
Clyde's a great guy, dude. What the little fucko thing?
Yeah, that was good.
I'll help you up!
Like, I reckon going through
Dallas,
combat
how do we get out of here?
Pretty,
over.
Pretty strong bond. She just talks to us
Christ,
occasionally.
Okay.
While we're being murdered.
Sorry, Alice,
yeah.
Sorry.
13 years of my life, I've
sometimes
been
actually
you.
We get killed.
I'm sorry.
13
Listen,
years, I don't remember
here.
This.
I don't know. And
I remember
like the whole
like
Chinese army
missions.
I'm trying to figure something out. Over and out.
What's that?
She says like 13 years of my life I've given you.
Yeah, it took 13 years to do four missions. We're pretty active.
Listen, I know you got a lot on your minds right now, but I just got an update to the contract from the Koreans. They believe a Chinese operative instrumental in the recent attacks is in the area with his laptop. If you can bring back the hard drive, they'll pay you pretty well.
Gotcha, Alice. Find the laptop. We're on it. Over now.
I can't believe you want to do these contracts while we've just been set up.
Hey, the guy's gotta eat.
You're unbelievable.
I wasn't advancing to the next boss. I was looking for this thing.
Why am I getting shot? I thought he was up here. Oh, pretty close, got it.
Salem to Murray.
Oh my god, they're
probably on
me. Whoa!
Oh my god. It's a good find. Bring the info back and we'll
put a nice bonus in your account.
Man, we are so outnumbered.
Oh, shooting me in the face. Guys, I'm climbing a ladder. Don't punch me down the ladder. Oh, they got me. Shouldn't have climbed. Oh, I'm going down there. I knew it was a mistake from the moment I saw it.
How do we get out of here?
Over. I was aiming for one guy, and I knew they dropped off more people.
Christ.
But I didn't realize that it would trigger it.
I'm sorry, Alice. I'm sorry.
13 years of my life I've given you, and you suspect me of this shit?
I'm sorry.
So they drop off around about there and around about there.
It looks like the whole Chinese army's on its way. I'm trying to pick something out. Over now.
Let's take these two guards out at the same time.
Oh. This guy got you out there. Oh, no.
Oh, God, I've seen these guys in the video game.
Just like trying to get autographs and shit from us while we're murdering them.
There's gonna be a real shit storm. Multiple troopers heading your way and a lot of ground troops. Get ready.
Okay, this is a good spot.
Rio, Salem, listen. I know you got a lot on your minds right now, but I just got an update to the contract from the Koreans. They believe a Chinese operative instrumental in the recent attacks is in the area with his laptop. If you can bring back the hard drive, they'll pay you pretty well.
Gotcha, Alice. Find the laptop. We're on it. Over and out.
I can't believe you want to do these contracts while we've just been set up. Hey, guys gotta eat. You're unbelievable.
Yeah, it should be true.
Oh yeah, we've got some good positions.
This is where I was last time. I just didn't pay attention to them dropping.
There was a cutscene!
You can say that
again.
Mr. Rocket.
Come on, Tice, this ain't all about you. Cover my six.
Fuck buddy. There he is. Oh, it was a good one.
Through the wall. There's a crazy old processing facility on the other
I got knocked out of the bar shot.
Copy that.
We're
heading for the processing facility.
I don't think he came out of the bar. Like, he rode around this. Like, he spawned at the bin.
Oh, that got me. You've got to be fucking kidding.
Tice, I'm down. Need a hand.
Oh, I did not. This guy right there.
Oh, yeah.
Suck.
Yeah, we almost died 69ing, huh?
Alice, how do we get out of here?
The way everyone over. Wants to go.
Christ, okay. I'm sorry, Alice, I'm sorry.
15 years of my life I've given you, and you suspect me of this shit?
I'm sorry. Listen, how do we get out of here?
I don't know, and it looks like the whole Chinese army's on its way. I'm trying to figure something out. Over now.
See those guards? Take them out together.
What's that?
Rio, Salem, listen. I know you got a lot on your minds right now, but I just got an update
bitches.
To the contract for the Koreans. They believe a Chinese operative instrumental in the recent attacks is in the area with his laptop. If you can bring back the hard drive, they'll pay you pretty well.
Gotcha, Alice.
Shit,
what
the laptop. The dude's already
we're on
here.
It. Over and out. I can't I believe you want to do these contracts while we've just been set up. Hey, guys got to eat. You're unbelievable.
I don't know why that didn't fire when I pulled the trigger.
I can't. I don't know why I can't shoot over this other bridge. Oh, why did that guy get his melee?
Dude, what a melee.
Alice, you gotta get us out of here. Over.
I can't find any escape route. I'll keep looking.
You got any more good news?
Wish I did. Over and out.
What are we gonna do with the data we got from Clyde showing he was sabotaging the army?
We gotta show it to Stockwell. See if he knows about this shit.
And what if he does?
We gotta bring it to the feds, the press, something.
Why are you always trying to be a hero, man?
Why
don't we just...
Yeah, he's right there.
Jobs.
Two of them.
You know we can't do that.
You can't do that. If it was up to me, that's what we'd be doing.
Yeah.
The hell? Why did I trip?
I think he jumped on your head and knocked you over.
But the explosion tore a hole through the wall. There's some kind of mineral processing facility on the other side, and some...
Oh, here they are. Here they are.
Copy that. We're headed for the processing facility.
Can't see anything. Okay, there we go.
Ooh, weren't there, like, double the amount of people before?
I think that troop that we killed before opening the door are the people who snuck up on us last time.
Oh, laptop, let's play some games.
Hey, Minesweeper. Oh, it's because I was spamming A. I was wondering why the hell we got sent to the shop there when we're still in the mission.
Now we're talking.
There's back to back coming up soon.
Tons of cash for this mission.
Okay guys, I found a train schedule and a train heading your way soon. You gotta hop on. It's the only way I can sneak in out of here. Over.
Copy that. How do we get to the tracks? Over.
You gotta climb to the top of the second building in the processing facility. They're about to take you across the chasm to a third structure, which is right above the tracks. Over.
That got him. How did I knock him over? Turret right up there.
Yeah,
okay. Oh. I remember there being lots of mines
up
around
here.
Here, but
somewhere. Fuck it, if one of us blows up, who cares?
Yeah.
Salem, step jump! Over here!
That's not something people usually say.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I say that at least once a week.
Tice, come on,
you know
I'll help you up!
Reason why you might sound quiet?
Why?
Because I'm pretty
quiet.
Much muttering.
Yeah.
You boys better hurry up or you're gonna miss that train.
Yeah, it's
over and out.
If you said
do something.
Emmy's dead.
Tell the audience. So you can set off the mine and knock him over. And damage him a bit.
Shit! We're sending you back to field medicine class after this.
Mines on both sides, maybe?
They're fucking everywhere. Look at that.
Saw it at the last second. That was hard to see.
There's one over there too.
There's guys behind us. drink. It's gonna make such a commotion.
Yeah.
And we're built for this episode.
Yep.
I can't believe this, but it looks like you're right.
This is where we're
going. Your orders from this mission came straight from Dalton. He must be the one that set you up. Over.
Is Stockwell in on it too?
Yeah, I'm sure the Pope's in on it also. You and your conspiracy theories.
Let me see what else I can find. Over
conspiracy
now.
Theories? Oh, Shadow knows about them.
I mean, you just make them up.
Go through this thing, there's an explosion, we get knocked back, and it's back to back.
How would you know that?
I know.
You must be a seer.
I'm an elite hacker.
Oh, right, that makes sense.
Like six people right next to you, all
yeah.
with shotguns.
I didn't think
God,
that would happen
cool.
the second time I tried to open it. I thought, sure, there was bombs.
I'm safe.
Shit, Salem, help!
Yeah, I was on my way.
Rios, you only get to complain if I complain, okay?
Yeah. I think so. I think you got everyone. Finished off the last guy.
I'm still as dumb as I look.
Oh, people are coming. I think it was just the two guys.
No, there's another guy still. He might come out.
Sure,
I think the other side.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Is this
what the fuck are we gonna do now? Head back to Miami. We gotta rescue Murray. Okay, let's do it.
Yep, looks like it. Okay, so we're gonna call it an end of the episode. And we'll watch and make sure that this episode is okay. And then we will be starting at the shopping screen, like usual. Oh, and we've got a cutscene.
And I've opened my drink by then too.
You're going to have a drink as well?
Dunno.
Bring them to justice.
We owe you one, man.
Just take care of my pilot.
Did you notice they haven't been loud? So they can choose not to be alive easily. You just say, hey, shut up. Don't talk.
We'll land at Marathon Airport
and they will.
That's the weirdest thing.
We need to keep him from reaching the helipad on the roof.
I just hope that hurricane doesn't hit.
When we come back, they're saying this could be bigger than Katrina. Hurricane? A Category 5 hurricane headed straight for South Florida.
Still no response.
No, sir.
Not since they refueled in Mexico.
Are you trying to skip the cutscene?
No, I'm just blowing up the controller.
And keep them out of the path of that storm.
Unidentified aircraft. Change course to 079er. We will escort you to landing. Do you copy?
Oh, that guy is feeling good.
You're ready.
Don't know why he didn't answer them.
Don't know why he didn't play with his nipples like we advised.
No response.
Oh, he's like the Joker. He's got a big, weird smile.
Bring it down over the ocean. Copy that, Homestead. Over.
You know, you two really piss me off. I swear to God, if Dalton didn't have such a hard-on for the both of you, I'd have killed you a long time.
Cool.
Let's ask him that.
Oh, for once you did something, you know, good.
Yeah. Well, you just get my ass standard thing.
What the hell? Homestead to Alpha Star.
It's weird that the the end of the mission seems aren't the same for these last two missions.
Still on course for downtown. They make it through the hurricane.
It doesn't go to the same end screen. You know, the mid-mission screen.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure it's just going to drop us in the helicopter. And it'll be like, yeah, you know, some shit. And then we'll be like, oh, yep. Like, it probably would have been like a 15-hour flight, and he didn't do anything until he was nearly gonna land. Okay, we're gonna call it there, and we will see you next episode.